Los Angeles of Senior Secondary School as a TGT English teacher. Welcome to Los Angeles of YouTube channel. Yes, now our topic is preposition. Last class we discussed about part of a speech and part of a speech four parts: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, and adverb. How many parts? Five parts. Our five parts is done. Okay, today we start preposition. What is preposition? Preposition, I'm telling you, preposition is a word which used before noun and pronoun, and it show relation with noun and pronoun. How? Let's see. Preposition. Pre means before. Position means posit. Positon. Okay. It's mean preposition. So, what words of preposition? Let's see. According to its a preposition, a word such as to, in, above, between, before, of, etc. Like these words, many words like these of preposition which add a sentence and show its relation with noun to noun, pronoun to pronoun, noun to pronoun, and it make a sentence very easier and means better. Okay, let's see. That are used to show the relationship of a noun or pronoun in terms of place, in terms of place, time, direction, etc. It used before a noun and pronoun. It is very important to understood. Okay, it is used before a noun and pronoun. Okay, let's understood with its example. We stayed at a 5-star hotel for the night. In these sentences, we search preposition. Okay, let's see. Yes, we stayed. We above pronoun. Okay, stayed. Okay, next is at. At is over preposition. At is over preposition. A 5-star hotel. Where is the 5-star hotel? For over is preposition word. Okay, the night. It is clear that this is a over sentence. In this sentence, many prepositions. So we find it. We find at and for. Okay, without and without for, we saw this sentence. We stay at a 5-star hotel the night. We stay a 5-star hotel the night. But how? What is this? So it is complete with the preposition. We stay 5-star hotel the night. Now means so. We add in this sentence preposition. So it is complete. It's mean we stay at 5-star hotel for the night. So this is this sentence complete. Okay. Let's see next sentence. The president arrives on Monday at 4 o'clock. So time before we write at. Always time before we write, and days and months before we write, always on. Okay, or also a preposition, and at also a preposition word. Okay, so its words use direction, place, and time. It divided according it. Okay, the preposition arrives on Monday at 4 o'clock. Okay, without or अगर हम लिखते हैं मंडे विदाउट ऑन सो इट इज नो मीन मीन तो होगा बट जो इट इज सही नहीं लगेगा देखिए द प्रेसिडेंट अराइव्स मंडे 4 o'clock बट हमने एट नहीं लगाएंगे ऑन नहीं लगाएंगे तो ये कंप्लीट नहीं होगा ओके सो ऑन एंड एंड शो डे एट शो इट्स दैट ओके द कैट अंडर द ट्री वेयर इज कैट कैट अंडर द ट्री विदाउट अंडर द कैट द ट्री नाउ मींस इट इज टू वर्ड्स टू सेंटेंसेस एंड when we write under so it means okay and two sentences join in one sentence the cat under the tree it is a become a one sentence with and under a preposition word okay it is clear let's see about of let's see okay preposition words okay how many preposition words and which is and how it is used about of after before around okay around it is around of as beside in at on next or to under over above around across in into through and toward okay it's used different times place and direction okay in use on in use room and time for days next ये प्लेस के लिए प्लेस एंड डायरेक्शंस को स्ट्रॉ करने के लिए इनका यूज किया जाता है इन सब का यूज अलग अलग तरीके से अलग अलग जगहों पर किए जाते हैं और इनको किस वर्ड के पहले लगाना है वो चीजें बताई जाती है कि इन किससे पहले लगेगा एट किससे पहले लगेगा और इन हमेशा रूम के अंदर कोई होगा उससे पहले लगेगा किसी के अंदर कोई चीज होती है ना उसमें क्या लगाते हैं एट हम लगाते हैं टाइम से पहले टाइम को शो करने के लिए कौन लगाते हैं डैश से पहले ओके नेक्स्ट किसी चीज के लिए टू लगाते हैं वही प्लस के लिए ओके अंडर कोई चीज अंदर होगी उसके लिए ओवर कोई चीज ओवर होगी ना उसके लिए और ऊपर होगी अबव ऊपर ओके अक्रॉस जो क्रॉस करके निकलेगी किसी थिंग को नाउन से नाउन इनटू जो अंदर रखी हुई होगी फॉर एग्जांपल अ बाउल एंड डिप अ पैन सो इनटू आई स्पीक दिस मार्कर इनटू अ बाउल ओके सो थ्रो भी वही होगा डिप करके निकलेगा टूवर्ड की तरफ सो दिस सेंटेंसेस शो प्लस एंड timing okay it is clear what is a preposition of many types of words which used before noun and pronoun to show relation between noun and pronoun and sentences okay and show its value okay it is clear yes what is preposition okay it is here it is its words so please do please take a screenshots yes your homework is what is preposition and what is its words and use